People are going to have to stop messing with Chrissy Teigen and let her live. Now, so the model took to Twitter and asked everyone, what's the most expensive thing that you eaten that sucked? Mm. All right? Then she tweeted, one time John and I were at a restaurant and a waiter recommended a nice Cabernet. We got the bill and it was $13,000. Wow. We didn't even finish it and it had been cleared.
Damn. Oh, first world problems right there.
Oh. What kind of restaurant are you at where they don't put the prices of wine and food on the menu?
The right. ones you don't go
when
to?
When it's a restaurant full of rich folks. Right.
Well, the trolls definitely got their troll on and they started accusing Chrissy Teigen of being inconsiderate to those who are dealing with financial hardships during the COVID. You know what I mean?
Here we go. If you ask Chrissy Teigen, she gonna tell you $13,000 for a glass of wine. If you ask Mia Sherry, we're gonna tell you a story about Fridays. We're gonna tell you something about Red Lobster. We're gonna tell you something about McDonald's.
Thank you.
If you ask a rich person, it is what it is.
Wow.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.